Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Massacre. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. Massive damage. The battle opened with some intense fighting. By Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Bonita is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. By Flare Blitz! It went down! Tauros is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Tauros suffers from its burn. It's down and out. Tauros is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Tauros starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Slammed him. It's down and out. Sharpedo is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Sharpedo starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's speeding up! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! Complete destruction by Shadow Force! It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.